That's crazy. I'm normally early, but this time I was an hour early. Well, it's daylight savings time, no wonder. I could have slept in an extra hour. I wonder how they changed that clock.